A Hub City man behind bars in connection to an ongoing auto burglary investigation. 27-year-old Johnny May arrested and charged with one count of auto burglary. This is in connection to an incident that happened in the 1300 block of West Pine Street. May is in the Forest County Jail. We're told he could face more charges.